Welcome to the prophetic declaration of the day by Pastor Benjamin Nebechukwu.
Over your head, I will be there with you. When you are in rough waters, you will not go down. This week, you will not go down. In the name of Jesus, I declare that in your endeavors this week, in your going out and in your coming in, you will never go down. In the name of Jesus, every orchestrations and conspiracies and confrontations at your workplace in order to pull you down, I confront such conspiracies and let them be scattered in the name of Jesus. They want to pull you down, but who is man to pull you down when God has not declared it? For who is he that saith and it cometh to pass when God has not declared? I declare, irrespective of the opposition and conspiracies, no man can ever pull you down. In the name of Jesus, in your career, you will never be pulled down. In your business, you will never be pulled down. In your marriage, you will never be pulled down. In the name of Jesus, I want you to make this declaration. Say, Benjamin, you mention your name, Benjamin, you will never be pulled down by man. In the name of Jesus.
You can always join Pastor Benjamin at the Morning Dominion Hour every Monday to Friday, 5 to 6 a.m. on all our social media platforms.